We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out and the ship lost her way in the fog. And the whole of the crew were reduced down to two. 'Twas myself.